All right, guys, welcome to Moto Ninja. Today I got a little bit of a treat for you. We are not riding to work. Today we are going to a buddy's house, but he lives in Vancouver and I live somewhere different. And yeah, it's gonna be interesting because we're really gonna get to see how far this bike can go. I got my charger and a charge cord with me in my bag. So we're gonna go there. We're gonna put a fender eliminator on the bike. And I forget what else we're doing. Oh, we're raising the bike. So let's pray to God and make it to his house. Ask about me. A hustle man. Come dada, ask about me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ice Cube, what? Raise one for the nation. To wake up spirits. Yeah, yeah. So, if I turn left here, I gotta take two bridges. If I go straight, I only take one bridge, but it's a little longer of a ride, and it's a little longer of a ride, and but it is also a little slower. I don't gotta travel like, if I go that way and take the two bridges, I gotta travel like full speed all the time, 80-90, and I don't want to do that because of the duration that the bike needs to be on and the distance that I have to go. It's better to go this way. So this should be fun, boys and girls, I guess. There's the girls that watch my channel. So the cool thing is this way I get to do a lot of this, which is coasting. not even using the battery really. So if I'm correct, I can turn here. And then if I'm correct again, I turn here. I've been doing this. Damn, it's a bit cold, guys. It's a bit cold, but it is supposed to hit like 30 degrees today, so it is going to be a lot warmer on the ride home. I've been doing this. Dream gangsta shit. I've been doing this. Oh, it's a lot better in the sun. That hurt. Still sitting at 77 volts. 4.4 kilometers. Dr. Frankenstein. Dr. Frankenstein. Dr. Frankenstein. Oh, a lot of bikes out today, man. A lot of bikes. We still recording? Yeah. All right, baby. That's Don Mega to you, bitch. Don Mega. Bridge number one. Oh wait, this is the only bridge I'm picking. Look, done. Don Mega. It's a Don Mega. Don Mega. Well guys, we are now in New Westminster. We made it through one city. So the route I chose to take, this is the flattest route. It doesn't involve too many hills. God, I'm still fucking cold, man. Should have put a jacket on, but you know what? I'll just have to fucking put it in my bag on the way home. So might as well get used to it. somebody had to wake up in that other lane.